First, open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type the following command, then press Enter. Now type this command and press Enter. Now type this command and press Enter. Type Exit and press Enter. Restart and your problem should be fixed. Open Start and type Device Manager. Open your Device Manager. Expand Network Adapters. Right-click your network adapter. Select Uninstall Device. Press Uninstall. Now restart. First, open the Start menu. Open Settings. Open Network and Internet. Click on Network Reset. Press Reset now. Press Yes. Now restart. Press Yes. Now your problem should be fixed.